may think it rather nervy of me to devote this whole seminar to talking about nothing. But it's about space. And in most people's minds, space is just nothing. There's something fishy about space. It is the background against which we see everything. And even a blind person has a sense of space in that which does not obstruct motion. And yet, the funny thing about space is that in a way it doesn't end where a solid begins.
Imagination.